It's your boy, Golden J, back with another amazing, amazing brash SMP video. If you are new to the channel, guys, go ahead and hit that subscription button. Also, if you are to the channel, you already subscribed, you know there's a like button you can press. I heard that it gives you popcorn if you press it. Also, comment squad, go ahead and comment that down below, and let's get into this amazing video, and let's also see who can be a part of a notification squad. Hey, let's just see. All right, so in today's video, I want to show you some off-camera work that I've been doing on the house. I haven't been working on the house that much, so I decided, you know, work with it off-camera a little bit, and we got this amazing little pathway here. All it is wrap around and go downstairs. I finished the pathway in the beam, or whatever you want to call it, the waterfall that goes all the way down and keep going down. All we have to do now is finish the wall, but today in this episode, we're going to be showcasing our underground base, which is going to be freaking amazing. I love it already, and I'm sure you guys love it as well. One thing that we're going to be working on, our tree farm, because we have an underground base. We're going to need a tree farm, guys. We're going to need a tree farm. There's no tree farms on the entire server. There's barely any trees in our area, and no one on the server has a tree farm yet. So we're going to be working on a tree farm. The little pathways that we're going to use for our underground base is that's going to be the entrance and outway. Up here, I don't know what that's going to be. I really don't know what any of this is going to be. I just know we're going to have a storage room down there. We just got a temporary storage room up here, with a bunch of stuff, and, you know, stuff that I have and stuff like that. Turn to the left, you know, walk this pathway. This is going to be our tree farm. As you can see, I've already done a little bit of work, not that much, but, you know, a little bit of work. And this is not going to be like a humongous tree farm. It's going to be a pretty decent sized tree farm. All we got to do is probably, go out that way, a little more that way, probably up some more. I think we're going to be going up some more. It's not going to be an oak tree farm. It's a tree farm up here. So without further ado, guys, I have to do a little bit of breaking. And I'm just going to do a time lapse here for you guys. And let's get crack-a-lackin', stacking, mackin', flacking. All right, guys, we're back. And we have cleared out a whole bunch of area. I went back 8 on that side and went back 2 on that side. I think this is plenty enough space for our tree farm. Where this is going to go, it's just going to be a long strip of dirt. Put the saplings down and they'll grow accordingly. And we could just, you know, munch them down. So, first, I have a bunch of cobblestone in my inventory, so we need to drop that off. Also, we need a few little bits of piece of dirt. I think I put my cobblestone in here. Yep. Here we go. There goes the cobble. And then the rest of it goes in here. There we go. All right, all we need is some dirt. Let's just put that in there. We could go ahead and smelt this. Why not? You know, why not? We need a bunch of dirt, you know, just a little bit. And we also need ourselves some cobblestone stairs for the carpet. For you guys who don't know how I did this, where I could just, you know, walk, not jump, just walk up that step and walk up there. I like it. I watched a Hermitcraft episode on it. If you guys don't know what Hermitcraft is, it's a bigger SMP with a bunch of other YouTubers, a bunch of more popular YouTubers who make amazing Minecraft videos. And I got it from there. So, yeah, that's awesome. Dusty shovel here. I shouldn't say dusty because it's freaking amazing. Where is it? I don't think it's the silk touch one. I thought I had a fast one. Efficiency. That's the fortune one. Efficiency. Here we go. We just need an efficiency. We're just trying to mine out this dirt real fast right here. Yeah, this dirt right here. We can use this later on. We can use it right now, actually. I thought that was dirt for a second. All right. So we're just going to do a little bitty strip in the middle, right down, smack in the middle. That's the middle, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nope. This is the middle right here. Let's just place some cobblestone. We're going to make this look amazing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. 5. And then this is going to be the super long strip that's going to go down the entire freaking farm. That way we could place dirt in here. I don't know if I have enough saplings, actually. We probably don't have enough saplings as it is. I actually have to fix this, honestly, because we can't have this right here. Let's just go 1, 2, 3. We can go 4. We can go 4 off the wall because you already know that no saplings are going to go straight off the wall like that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I think 4 off the wall would be fine. And then we'll have like this little strip right here that we can use for our tree farm. Saplings. So I guess we can use oak saplings for now and then just trade out the saplings later on. We almost had enough there, guys. We almost had enough. I have my trusty old axe on me, and I believe we have some bone meal inside of the chest. I have to check. There you go. We got 12 bone meal. Now we can use this and see if one if this one grows on the end. There we go. So it grew a big tree. It's irritating. I don't like big trees. That's why I don't like oak saplings because they spawn big trees. And I don't like breaking down big trees. But it's a good thing because now we know we have enough space for a big tree and it can grow on that side there. We need a little bit more. I'm just gonna turn all of this into bone meal. There you go. More bone meal for the future, you know? Now we just gotta put some bone meal on this last one here. And also make sure that this one grows. Now that both of them grow, that means that the rest will grow. And I'm just gonna chop these down real quick so I can get that last bit of sapling because that really does irritate me. How he's gonna make this tree farm look 100% amazing. But he has some tricks up his sleeve, which we're gonna try right now. So the first trick was this right here. Come on, can I hit you? Come on, come on, let me hit you. There we go, I came in. You know what? There we go. First trick was cobblestone walls all straight down the slab middle, just like so. And then we'll have a oak on both sides coming down, just like this. Just like so. I think I'm liking it so far. And then we will have it on the other side, but it doesn't show it. Gosh darn it. And for now, in each of the corners, we'll just have cobblestone just like that. I might just put another oak thing, oak us there thing, whatever, right there, and then slap that middle. And I just realized we can have more layers of dirt and tree, which means more trees for us, which means more efficient farm, which means we're awesome. And I did this little design on the wall, and I like it. I really do like it. I think it stands out. It means wood and stone. I don't know why, but yeah, you know, I like it. I like the little design. We're gonna be doing this design on this side of the room, but first I want to add some water behind it and just see what it looks like. Also, I would just go ahead and fill the entire floor with the floor, not flow, floor with these stone slabs. And I'm gonna find some way to incorporate some oak leaves in there because oak leaves are awesome, but I gotta make sure that they don't connect to when the trees actually grow. So yeah, I'm gonna do a little bit of experimenting and I will catch you guys back once I am, you know, done with that. All right, guys, I'm back and I think about two trees have grown so far. But this is what we have. We got the slabs on the floor. I included the leaves somehow. I like it. I like it. And I put the waterfall in. So I don't know which one I like. Honestly, I don't know if I like the left side or right side, you know. Right side just 100% plain, looking nice, looking clean. Left side got the little design, got the water at the well, but I don't know. I really don't know which one that I like better. Honestly, I have no clue which one I like better. But that's all for this episode, guys. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed. Also, leave me a comment down in the comments if you're on the notification squad, boys. If you're not on the notification squad, just go ahead and hook me up on that notification squad to join the notification squad on my channel. There's a little bell. I think it's only for like phones or whatever, mobile devices. But there's a bell. Click it, and you are a part of the notification squad. Go ahead and join that notification squad. And also, tell me which one you like, left, right. Left, right, or 100% waterfall, 50. I guess that's 50. 50% waterfall. Just comment down in the comments section below. 100 or 50. Have a great day, guys. I hope your day is going well and peace.
I don't fuck.